My reflexes suck. So for the next week, I'm going to train my reaction time to be quicker than the fastest humans alive, F1 drivers. F1 drivers have a reaction time of only 0.2 seconds, and mine is 2 seconds. But I'm not stopping till my reaction time is as fast as this. With the help of Red Bull, I'm going to challenge a real F1 driver at the end of the video, but first, I got to train. One week was up, so it was time to challenge the real F1 driver, Daniel Ricciardo.
Oh my God.